We propose the design space of visual channel for XR-based motion guidance systems. Our design space is structured into two categories, the feedforward which provides visual guidance, and the corrective feedback which helps trainings correct their movements. We analyze the existing common configurations and design choices based on our research corpus. And we also discuss the related constraints and factors that further influence the design.